Dallas was trending yesterday after McGee read an email from an anonymous unconfirmed member of the Temba family that explained that AKA had stabbed his back by having an affair with his baby mama, Oria Alexander, resulting in a child. Allegedly so, T-Squad. Wink, wink. Hi, T-Squad, and welcome to the T-World. The letter then said Anela had found out and told Dallas all about it, leading to the destruction of their friendship, something that AKA blamed Anela for. So far, all three parties involved, AKA Dallas and Oria, had not commented on the rumors. IOL reached out to Dallas so he could deny or confirm what the email said. But the rapper responded with an ambiguous statement that did not solve the mystery. Instead, he said, "In moments of tragedy, there are no winners. It is with a heavy heart, but I choose to focus on the future, where my family and love is the baseline. I think we need a lot more of it to go around, as no one wins in conflicts." At his squad, could the tippy toes hitmaker be saying, yes, it happened, but have chosen to forget the past? Because if it was false, would he not be jumping up and down, calling them lies? What do you think, at his squad? Meanwhile, on the other side, the baby mama snaps back. The tragic death of Anela Temba, instead of bringing people together, has opened a can of worms. So many people have been dragged into the mess, including DJ Zinhle, Bonang, Shoma Josie, and recently rapper Dallas and his baby mama, Oria Alexander. According to an anonymous member of the Temba family, this is unconfirmed, T-Squad, and allegedly so. AKA had an affair with Dallas' baby mama, and the two had a child together, who Dallas thought was his. Anela found out, told Dallas, who then confronted AKA, leading to the souring of their relationship. Trips then thought that's what Dallas' song Gucci Snakes was all about. At his squad, the baby mama indirectly snapped back at the rumors. She posted a picture of her and Dallas naked and soapy in a tub. The camera was pointing towards Dallas, so his face is visible, but all that can be seen of Oria was her legs and feet, which are on her lover's chest. She then said, "Good morning, love and light to all." At his squad, it seems the baby mama is not even going to acknowledge the rumors. All she showed was that her family was happy and together. So anonymous Dembe might have gotten this one wrong. Or maybe we hope. In fact, anonymous Dembe might not be a Dembe after all. But T-Squad, let's hear your thoughts on this one. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.